We got Ebony cleaning the window for us. Y'all just missed it. She was getting freaky with the car cleaning the window. Think she's trying to catch one of these Alabama men out here. So guys, we have arrived in New Orleans. You see behind me, I got a little store here. There's where we'll be staying. Our Airbnb is the pink one right there. So we got here a little too early, so we can't check into the Airbnb yet. The lock is actually on a timer, so we're gonna go ahead to the Superdome and register for our event. We made it, y'all. We are here at the Superdome. Here we go. About to come into the convention here. Got the crew.
We are here. We have a guide.
All right, we're about to go in here and get registered for the event. Can't wait to see everybody. So we are here at the Superdome and see all these Herbalife distributors out here. We are getting ready to go in and get registered. Everybody is so excited. We got Precious introducing us to Extravaganza. So I got my bag when I checked in today. It is cute. It's a clear Extravaganza bag. And they gave us these towels, which is going to come in handy because it is hot down here in New Orleans. It's not as bad, I guess, as it just was up in North Carolina. But we had a cold front now. So, well, this week they call it a cold front, but 82 degrees or whatever. So that's about what it is here. But when the sun is beaming down on you, you know, trees, it's hot. Cute little fan here. We're gonna need that too. And I think this is super cute. Look at this pen. Y'all see that? I like little cute stuff like that. Oh. But that's a cute little pen. And I got a notebook because we're gonna need that. All the notes, all the nuggets, bringing home all the nuggets to grow my business. But can't wait for tomorrow. Y'all, it is so beautiful down here in New Orleans. I had the opportunity to come when I was about 15 years old, but of course, you know, at 15, there is nothing you can do down here. But as an adult coming back for this event, it is amazing. We've got all different types of people, all different types of things actually going on out here. So we're just walking around and taking in the sights. We're gonna move along because they over here about to fight over that little area and who got set up first and who getting money. So we're gonna go ahead and go. this is exciting. I'm finally getting to meet our upline. Hey. After a year being in the business.
We gotta go on this street.
Extravaganza. Guys, it has been amazing, amazing, amazing so far. So I've gained a lot of knowledge so far, and I heard it is not over. Today is Sunday, last day of training, and they really amp it up on Sunday. So what I was told is we're going to get a lot more information. We're going to find out what our new product is, and as well as where next year's extravaganza is going to be. And one thing that I did learn, you know, I got to be a little more prepared next year as far as spending money goes. You think you're not going to spend a lot. Hey, I'm going to, you know, drink my shakes. I'm going to be drinking my tea all the time. Well, you get around some of these cities and some of this food, and oh my God, it is amazing. So far, we've gone to little shops. Breakfast, we went to a waffle spot, and it was cute. I've got a photo that I'm going to show of that waffle spot, but it was amazing. So what else did I get? I got my Boudin, and I've got my beignet, and last night I had my gumbo, and I had some fried rice, and it was some corn. That gumbo was amazing. So it was from a place called Cajun Seafood. I don't know if you guys have had that before down here in New Orleans, but if you have not and you come, you have got to hit up that local spot called Cajun Seafood. That gumbo was amazing. And I've had gumbo before, maybe twice, but none like that. And it's to where I think that we're gonna try to find one on the way out so we can package it so I can take some home. Maybe have it for one of my meals one of the days, because I have got to get back on this plan. Two shakes a day, two teas a day, two snacks, and one healthy meal. And the snacks are going to be a protein-based snack. I don't know how much damage I've done in these 3 days, but I have got to get back on track. I know what goals that I have ahead of me, and you know, I'm ready to conquer those goals, you know, 1 pound at a time. But that's all you can do, really, is 1 pound at a time. But I got this. You guys, thank you for watching my journey. And if you are watching now for the first time, please comment, like, subscribe.
And so you can actually just see my journey the whole way through. This isn't going to end. This is a lifestyle change. It's not a diet that I'm on. Yeah, of course, we're going to go places sometimes and we're going to eat the food that we want to eat. And sometimes you can't eat what you want to eat, but in moderation, guys. So don't deprive yourself. Talking about I'm going on a diet, I'm going to starve myself. Don't starve yourself. Your body needs that, you know, fuel actually every day. So please make sure that you're getting the fuel that your body actually needs. And just make sure that you're just not going crazy every day with it. You know, here and there, like I said, here and there is fine. But until next time, peace.
shake, you still clean. For the donation, y'all proving that I can still dream. Got the feeling, got your hands in the air too. I see my brother with the jeans shirt there too. My brother got the
turn left.
So-and-so.